This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invading, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only.